You're watching UNICEF television. Louis-Georges Arsenault, Director of Emergency Operations at UNICEF's New York headquarters, gave us the latest update on the situation in Pakistan following last week's earthquake.
Pakistan has been hit several times by crisis, and there was a huge, as we know, a few years ago, earthquake in the northern part of the country. So this is a bit unusual that the southern part like this is being hit so badly. So we're talking about 20-some thousand people who have been directly affected, maybe 100,000 indirectly, but 20,000 people directly affected. And as it is often the case, children and women are the most affected. And the issue of having access at all time is also very, very specific. And again, in that part of the world, water remains a key issue, and I want to emphasize that. The whole issue of water, hygiene and sanitation is critical, and also shelter is also very important. And we are looking also very much at we are assessing also the impact that it is having on education, because several schools have been damaged. We are doing the assessment right now and see how we can support making sure that the kids have a sense of normalcy as soon as possible, and that they can resume their school year, which is critical that they don't fail because of that. So these are some of the areas that we are really focusing right now.